What is going on, my friends, and welcome back to another video here on the channel. Well, Jasmy's price is doing something very important currently that I think you need to be aware of. And so let's not waste any more time at all, and let's get straight into today's video. Now, looking at Jasmy here, what we can see is that its price is currently sitting at a very, very important level of support. Of course, you guys know that Jasmy's price quite recently came down to the top side of this macro Fibonacci zone, one that we've been talking about for a couple months now, and it did try to hold some support. You guys know that I thought that this was a very important moment. I said, listen, if Jasmy's price is capable of flipping this previous point of resistance here, currently structural resistance and Fibonacci-based resistance, if it could flip this resistance point at 0.0275 into support, we could continue upwards and we could see Jasmy in a beautiful spot in which it tries to go retest some of these more recent yearly highs. But at the end of the day, we just need to see if this support holds or not, and there's really no way of knowing if it will. And what you can see is that Jasmy is currently putting in something that's very interesting that you need to watch out for, because it could be the determining factor if Jasmy does hold some support and we possibly continue up for the rest of this year, or if Jasmy doesn't hold support and we maybe continue downwards for the rest of the year. I mean, there are some big implications that come from what happened here, so you need to watch it closely. So what we can see is that Jasmy's price, of course, after having held support on top of this resistance zone, now seems to be in a position in which it wants to come back and test it again. Of course, it did do a decent job of setting a little micro higher high, right? We had this little bitty high and this little bitty high here, so there are some implications that we could be trying to put in a reversal structure, but at the end of the day, there's nothing substantial enough here to say that that is for sure happening. But what's interesting about this and why it's so important is because as Jasmy's price is now revisiting the structure, we're in a position to where we're either going to put in a double bottom or we're going to put in a lower low. And that is a crazy big difference. There's a crazy big difference between the two. The difference here is that if we put in a double bottom, that's a very, very strongly bullish structure, which could, of course, allow Jasmy's price to break all the way back up towards 4 cents. If we're putting in a lower low, that means that Jasmy's price now price target now has a breakdown target that could be as low as 0.022 cents, which could be this thing falling another freaking 18% to the downside. Isn't that a crazy difference between what happens if we hold support here and if we don't? If we do hold some support and we establish a double bottom, we could see it pump 35 to 40%. If it doesn't hold support, we could see it fall 18 to 25%. And that's why it's so important for you to watch out. And of course, there's no way for me to know what's going to happen. Of course, I would assume and hope that as we're in a bull market, that the bulls will step in and hold such a strong point of support. But if this market continues downwards, if Bitcoin loses 60,000, Jasmy's price is coming down, guys. That's just what's going to happen. And it is what it is. There is no stopping that. There is no fighting that. And so, of course, what I'm doing right now is not trying to have a crystal ball and pretend like I can see the future. I am aware of what's happening right now. I'm aware of the risk. And all I'm doing is waiting to see. If Jasmy's price seems as if it's holding some support, maybe I'll buy a little bit here with the stop loss set around 0.025, just to maybe try to get in on a decent little trade here back to the upside. But if Jasmy's price does lose some support, I am going to start preparing more buys to the downside, starting probably back down towards 0.024 and start layering them out, of course, around 0.0225, 0.02, 0.0175, etc. All of which I will explain to you if Jasmy's price does lose support here. And so, of course, with that said, I'm going to leave it there for the day, guys. I don't want to overwhelm you. I don't want to give you too much information at once, to show you quite simply what is happening and why you need to watch 0.0275 very, very closely. Because if Jasmy's price holds support here, and if it doesn't, makes a huge difference for what the next few weeks and possibly even months look like. So make sure that you do stay tuned, guys. I do, of course, post here on the channel 2, 3, 4 times every single day, talking about Bitcoin, Jasmy, Render, Solana, and much more. So if you do enjoy the content and if you do want to see more of it, make sure you do like the video and subscribe. Feel free to check out my private Discord server down below if you want to see what I'm buying and other creators you're buying, live streams, seminars, alpha callers, alpha reports, gym calls, and much more. So check that out. And of course, join in on the next video next time. I hope you all have an absolutely amazing start to your week, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace out, everybody.